The proper order of things is often a mystery to me. You too.
I need the poster now. Put the poster back together. Before the show begins. Quickly! He could be here any minute! How does this work? Where do these pieces go? Let us resume our place before our adoring fans at the theatre.
My gosh, you're not an impresario, you're a killer! The mastermind of a criminal enterprise.
This world is not so either or, Alice.
and I've done your bidding.
You did a few errands, got your hands dirty. Big deal. The show distraculates the crowd. Shame you'll miss it. You need to deal with these sailors. It's your time.
Time? Time? The time has come to talk of ships and vegetables and royalty and whether pigs have wings and so on.
Enough of that, Walrus. You start wailing about there being too much sand on the beach, I'll have your blubber for breakfast.
Shame on you, Carpenter. You made a promise.
I had no choice. One can't always do as one would like. I'd have thought you'd know that by now.
Pets are friends and our secret selves, Alice. Your rabbit, too. I'm sure Dinah was a confidant. Always about, wasn't she?
Thank you. my pledge. I need my men. They may be hostile at first, but their true souls are trapped. You must release them.
Do they want to be at peace?
They do not know their own minds. What's true of the living is often true of the dead.
Releasing me, I never dream.
That's it, good girl.
Let's go.
soul be so ignorant? I'm an answered prayer.
Me with my share.
Hurry along, Alice.
Much trouble?
back to the ship for me.
Many thanks, Alice. Be as good to yourself as you've been to us. Haul anchor and heave to, men. It's the wide and glorious main for us.